This is the story of our lives in a place they call Serengeti.
Some extra consequences.